press statement, so there's no confusion of what I say and what I did not say. Because every time nowadays, what I say is has always been distorted and twisted. So in order to make sure that there's no dispute about what is actually said, I'll read out a prepared text. So this is terjemahan bahasa other than teks bahasa Malaysia, teks bahasa Inggeris, teks bahasa Mandarin. Saya baca dalam bahasa Inggeris ini. Announcing his resignation from DAP, Senator Tunku Abdul Aziz Tunku Ibrahim cited irreconcilable differences with the party leadership in dissenting with DAP's official position to support Bersih 3.0 to conduct a peaceful sit-in protest in Dataran Merdeka to press for clean, free and fair elections. DAP is big enough for Tunku Abdul Aziz to remain as National Vice Chair and accommodate his irreconcilable differences with the DAP of Bersih's quest to conduct a sit-in protest in Dataran Merdeka to press for clean elections. Malaysia Kini reporter Tunku Abdul Aziz has saying his open disagreement with DAP made Tunku himself choose not to be re-nominated as a senator for Penang when his term expired on 30th of May this year, and stated that he was not sacked from his Dewan Negara's post by DAP. Tunku Aziz had also suggested to the party leadership that DAP should subject him to the same disciplinary procedure as any other member for his dissent. As disciplinary action from DAP was not forthcoming, he had decided to resign from the DAP to avoid further embarrassment. I would like to express my sadness at Tunku's announcement. DAP believes in freedom of speech and that every member and leader has a right to differ. I don't agree that any disciplinary action should be taken against Tunku for differing with the party on Bersih's right to do the sit-in protest in Dataran Merdeka. Indeed, there was general unhappiness at all levels in the party that he openly went against the party official position on Bersih before the rally on 28 April and also after. However, just as Tunku has a right to openly voice his dissent, the party's right to state its opposition on such a fundamental policy position as Bersih must also be respected. The party did not punish Tunku for voicing his dissent openly, nor at any stage ask him to leave or resign. I feel sad about Tunku wanting to leave the party because of differences over Bersih. After all, Tunku had joined DAP because DAP offered a platform to promote integrity and fight corruption. DAP's performance in government after winning power in Penang in 2008 has been walking the talk in promoting integrity and fighting corruption. Penang Pakatan Raya has taken the lead with open competitive tenders, open disclosure of government contracts, and public declaration of assets by leaders. Not only Transparency International and the Auditor General report praised Penang's financial performance, even former MCA President Tun Dr. Lee Leong Sik praised Penang for performing well and being clean from corruption. Despite Tunku's open dissent, the DAP leadership does not want him to leave the party but remain as DAP National Vice Chair. I hope we can resolve whatever differences within the party in a spirit of comradeship. I will contact Tunku to see him, to discuss with him, and hope he can change his mind about leaving the party. Thank you. That is all.